Hi. Are you here for an appointment? Great, sure. What last name is that under? Okay, and first. There we go. Okay, so you're here for just a haircut, right? Great, yeah, sure. So let me just get a little bit of information from you. And then we can get started right away, okay? Great. So, what's a good number to reach you at? Great. And your address? And zip code? Okay. And just one last thing, your email. That all entered in. Next time you come by, we can just get straight to the haircut. So just making sure you don't want any color or highlights done. No? Okay. But you do want bangs? Yeah, of course, I can do bangs. All right. Well, let's go ahead and get started, okay? So, let's see. This shouldn't be too long of a cut. Your hair looks very healthy. But first to start, let's go ahead. And put this cape around you. Little buckle for the back. So I'm just going to put this all around. Here we go. There. It's not too tight, is it? Okay, great. So if you don't mind, I'm going to get a little close and feel your hair for texture. When was the last time you washed it? No, that's totally fine. So let's see. Like I said, you have very healthy hair. I love cutting healthy hair. Color is a lot of fun to play with. I've colored my hair quite a few times, but when I leave it alone for a year or two, just the smoothness is so nice. So let's see. So, are you gonna want any layers today? Okay, yeah. So, what I recommend for your face shape is probably not a super blunt bang. Put a little bit of texture there and a little bit of face framing so it's not too harsh. And then maybe a layer or two. Your hair is pretty straight, so like mine, layers give it a little bit of shape. Great, so before we start, I think I'm going to spray it down and then brush it out before we start cutting anything, okay? Great, okay. So I have this water bottle. I'm just gonna start wetting. Okay, getting it really wet. And then we're going to brush out some of the larger tangles. So, gonna be kind of close to you. Have you been to our salon before? Okay, great, yeah. I thought I would have recognized you if you had. I've been working here for about, I don't know, 3 years now? Wow, your hair is so soft. Not too many tangles. Go in with a finer comb now, just to get the major tangles out, or the smaller tangles. This is great for big tangles. So now I'm going to be brushing out the smaller tangles. And I'll be trying to make it as painless as possible so that you don't feel any tenderness on your head. So, do you live around here, work around here? Oh, okay, very nice. Yeah, I just went to trade school right around here. There's a beauty institute that I attended. And I'm glad because trade schools and things like that, I think, are really good if you know what you want to do and don't want to be in a bunch of debt. Your hair has gotten quite long. Do you normally let it grow out this length? Okay, yeah. So what do you think you'll want off? Maybe 1 or 2 inches? Sure, I can do that. I'll show you how long an inch is. Because some people tend to think it's a lot shorter than it actually is. Okay, so I'm gonna move behind you a little. Thank you. Oop, got a little bit of a tangle here. Let me brush that out. There, perfect. Going to wet it one more time. Trim, and then we can do the bangs, so we can decide where we want the layers to start for the bangs or the frame. All right, so let me show you about how long an inch is. This, that's about an inch, maybe even a little less than that. So about an inch, sure, an inch and a half, yeah, no problem. Let's go ahead and pin back where the first layer is going to be. So I'll just clip your hair back and then start cutting. Your hair back with this. And then this side. Beautiful. So I'm going to just cut. There. let's see. I think the first layer is nearly done. I think you have a lot of tiny hairs all on your chest and face, so let's just brush that off, okay? I have a super, super, super soft. I'm gonna get your neck. And then just brushing this little hair is kind of fell right there. Alright. I think we're ready to do the next layer now. Let's do that. I'm gonna go in with some texture scissors and just give it a little bit of texture. Yeah, as you can see, it's got these separators in the blade so that it creates not just a straight line, but a little bit. texture. So layer number two is going to be a little bit higher. How do you like living around here? How long have you lived in this city? Wow, that's longer than me. What are some of your favorite places to go? Oh, you know me. I'm a hairdresser. Of course I have to make small talk. No, but yeah, I love that place. I haven't been there in a while, though. Alright, stay still. I'm gonna fix your head a little. Okay, keep you straight. Okay. Second layer is pretty much done. There. What do you think of the length? A little more off? Well, in my opinion, I think that it's a great length for you, right where it's at. And you can always change your mind once we do the bangs. Sure, let's go ahead and do the bangs. So I'm gonna spray it down one more time. And then we can see what length you want for the bangs. Thank you. with this. So you think maybe here? All right, here we go. So they're going to be a little uneven at first, and then we can add a little bit of texture. What do you think of that length though? They're falling just above your eyebrow. Great. Well, if the length is good, then I'm going to just texture them up a little. And by that I mean cut upwards. Really nice. Then we can do the framing, but first let me brush your face off. There. Perfect. So now let's create some framing. I have a very cool tool for that. It's got a razor blade right here. So I'm just going to okay, well, take a look. What do you think? Let me just fix you there. Okay. You like it? Great. Well, I can go ahead and add a little bit of product to it just to give some bounce before you leave, so you're not just leaving with wet hair. We do have a 20% off coupon today, so if you like any of the products, you're more than welcome to buy them at a discount. Great. So I know that everyone's hair responds a little differently to product. Like mine with product gets really oily and heavy if I apply it wrong or apply too much. So how do you normally apply your products? Yeah, okay, so I can do that. So let's... shake this up. And then just... one... two... massage that in. It smells pretty good, right? I love this hairspray. It's actually called a volume spray because it gives it volume. Then let's add a little bit of mousse. Doesn't look quite so lifeless. It's got like a little bit of volume to it. I think it looks really nice. All right. Anything that you think you want me to trim a little, or does everything look good? You're happy with it? Excellent. Great. Thanks so much for stopping by, hun. And I hope we'll see you again here. Okay. Bye.